Hello, you beautiful people, and welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds. It is a Wednesday, it is after stream, but yet I still wanted to finish the game. That's the reason why normally I do not try to record after streams since... Oh gosh, he's not here. Just for voice sakes, right? But since I have the feeling we are gonna be finishing up this game in the next 1 to 2 episodes, I said, F it, I cannot hold back. That's...
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
The reason why I started the game and started recording. It was the bluish.
A cursory fingerprint analysis shows this display case was recently opened or closed.
The gun on the bottom looks special. Has it been customized?
Confirmed. The grip has been modified for a specific wielder, most likely the rifle's owner. Additionally, the plasma rifle sights appear to have been realigned to better accommodate a shooter with slight myopia in one eye.
Analyze the fingerprints.
The fingerprints belong to Sedrick and Cannon.
All right. Obviously. Conclude. Can we? Okay, no, we cannot take them. Obviously. That makes sense on the other hand. Put out their happiness, that's a nice trophy. Yeah, we just lost Pavana there. Pavati, sorry. But up she is again. Okay, I think the recruitment of Sedrick is good. And the thing we should do. Even though if that means we gonna need to fight our way through a couple of guys. Okay, however that damage was done to him, I don't care right now. We could go back to the other side, but... why should we fight the lone guy? I mean, yes, we could obviously loot him. Oh, thank you. He just disintegrated, so I cannot loot him? Okay. I can accept. Or did he fly here? I cannot leave him. Sorry, ammunition is important. Even though I do not think we are gonna, you know, need all of our ammunition here.
Law, how'd you get in here alive? You are alive, yeah? And not a one of them?
Inspector, you made it. Well done. I'm afraid you may find the spaceport is, at the moment, less hospitable than usual. My apologies. Regardless, you must have some purpose here. Do tell.
What happened to you?
Whew. Whatever it was, it happened quickly. Like a wave sweeping across the shore. We were overrun. Survivors are still trickling in. We've put out a call to slug agents not at the docks to keep their distance. With the warehouse's stores, slug could hold out here for weeks, easily. Possibly months.
I'm working with Helen to create an anti-parasitic. We need assistance of spread.
With Helen? You don't say.
It's a longer story than we have time for.
That's not terribly surprising, considering present circumstances. This anti-parasitic, it would restore my people to their original, non-infected selves? Safely?
Probably.
You do inspire confidence, Inspector. Well, I'll take my people's probable cure over their guaranteed death. Coincidentally enough, Slug can supply you with essence of Sprat. Ella Tinsley, the warehouse foreman, you remember her. There's a package on the desk in her office. You'll find the essence of Sprat you need in there.
Okay, thanks.
You're quite welcome. Now then, is there anything else I can do for you while you're here?
Ludovica's behind everything. Will you help me take him down?
Oh my. You mean Lou was up to no good this whole time?
It gets worse. He wants to infect all of the colony with slugs.
It's an ambitious plan, I'll give him that. But tell me, why should I help you, Inspector?
I'm appealing to your better nature here.
Always best to make sure a man has a better nature before you appeal to it. All right. But you're not to take this as confirmation I have one. Understood? You can expect slug support. I'll arrange for my agents to meet you at the distillation station.
Much appreciated.
Don't thank me just yet. As thrilled as I am to assist you in taking down Lou, we have barricaded ourselves in here for a reason. I imagine you have a plan for getting out of the spaceport safely?
Anti-parasitic, remember? I'm going to disperse it.
Are you really? Inspector, you are a marvel. Excellent work. I'll admit, I'm awfully fond of my agents. To see them restored will be a great weight off my soul. Thank you.
Okay, that's all for now. So part of the sub-quest done. That is utterly amazing, so let's head out and get the package, right? Okay, should there not... Okay, did I just exit it for nothing? I am so bloody sorry. Yeah, up there. I at least hope. It is for me sometimes hard to, if there are multiple markers, to actually do the right thing. Does she have something?
Hey, Inspector! You're alive! That's terrific!
I need Essence of Spread. Do you have any in storage?
You need what? Why?
It's an antiparasitic I'm working on.
No kidding. I should have known you'd be on top of things. That must be what's on my desk. We just got it in. Couldn't find it on any of our shipping orders, and none of us could figure out what in law's name it was. You're welcome to it. Just so you know, it's got a bit of a weird smell. I can't complain. Still slug-free. That is, I'm still slug, obviously, but I haven't been slugged. You know what I mean. You too, Inspector.
Well, let's see. Come to me.
Ugh, essence of Sprat? Why would anybody keep a vial of... Never mind, I don't want to know.
Yep, this I can only agree on. Okay, let's go to the region and then we are gonna teleport over here. Oh boy. Okay, then the trick. Heck. Oh, I cannot fast travel from here. Are you kidding me? Okay, then we are quickly gonna exit and do the same trick there. I just wanted for me to save me from one more loading time, but I can't, obviously. Okay, but I should be able to teleport from here, right? Alrighty, then I quickly select this quest again, and we obviously need to enter again. Nice. Yet I just can't remember whether we have been already inside the bunker. I think so, but we are gonna find out soon, I guess. Of course, yeah, we have been here. She has anything to say, by the way? Anything new?
You're heartless, Inspector.
Okay.
How will I ever feel?
She's mad at me, but fair enough. Game's over soon. I suppose that ain't the way. We somehow need to get... Holy moly. I'm searching for stairs or an elevator. We are gonna use this weapon against them, I think. That's better. On the other hand, I am obviously not certain if this is the way. Might be, might not be. And I'm utterly certain that here I have not yet been. Okay, nothing which is important. Let's hope this is leading us. Okay, this seems to be good. Oh, little cutie. Okay, this is good. That is what I was looking for. And then we have this quest nearly done. That means we can maybe conclude it in the next episode. This is actually gonna be the end then for this episode. If I remember it, I'm gonna cut the episodes together. If we are gonna conclude it in the next 10 minutes then. Anyways, this is gonna be the end of this episode, you guys. And if you have actually enjoyed this episode, you guys, then please give me a little thumbs up and subscribe, and hopefully I see you in the next episode. Until then, have a wonderful day. Stay frosty. Bye.